And we're coming straight from the airport. And even though this is the first moment that we are here right now, you should know that we have been with you the whole week. Because when we heard the news that Klal Yisrael lost a son, not only was this your son, this was our brother. Kulam kedoshim heim. Kol Yisrael aridim zeh lazeh, ki ish echad v'lev echad. Your heart is our heart, and ours is yours. We did not eat, we did not pray yet. Ma'ariv, Aravit. We are coming straight from the airport to you. We are here for you. All of us are here for you. There are only a few of us here, but we represent hundreds, maybe thousands. This week, Parshas Vayechi. The Parsha, Parsha HaShavua, is Vayechi. All the Parshas discusses this week is about Petira Shel Yaakov Avinu, Petira Shel Yosef Avinu. Why is the Parsha called Vayechi? It should be called something else. One of the answers that they speak of is that Yaakov Avinu and Yosef Avinu made such an impact on the world that they lived in. And their impact is felt for many, 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 many years to come. When a person of high caliber leaves this world, the physical leaves the world, but the spiritual, Haneshama, Ha'olam Emet, but also an impact here, the Chizuk. Hamishpacha, Rav Shlomo, Rosh Verishon, Lechol, for the whole group. And it's Shlomo's family, so is our family. On behalf of all those who are here today, on behalf of all those who are not here physically, but want to be here very much, we share your pain, we carry it with you, Noseh Ba'olim Chaveiro, and we wish you, HaKadosh Baruch Hu, to be menachem you, your family, HaMakom Yinachem Eschem B'soch Shar Ve'elet Zion V'Yerushalayim. May the warriors of Klal Yisrael come home safely, and those who have given up the ultimate sacrifice, the ultimate sacrifice will go down in history with the Kedoshim from all time, the Kedoshim who have gone down L'Shem Shemayim for Klal Yisrael, for Kiddush Hashem. May you should have no more pain, no more pain. Nachat, Gizunt, Hatzlacha, Bracha, Simcha, the whole tov. Amen.